And my favorite part of camp was like meeting the kids and singing.
Hanging out with all these awesome kids. We had a good time.
Camp was meeting the kids and getting to lead them.
My favorite part at camp was watching all the kids in the cabins act a fool and be themselves, like Z. Like,
Mine was the Tarzan's Revenge in the Heights.
Archery, I loved archery very much. Okay. It was very, very great, Mike.
My favorite part was archery.
Revenge.
We were doing Tarzan the Revenge and I farted everywhere.
1, 2, 3. I don't want to do this. This is really. I don't want to do this. Please, I guess I have to be a role model for everyone, but so I'm gonna do it. But
Tarzan the Revenge.
My favorite part was archery and Tarzan.
Being me and meeting new people.
Camp was getting to know all the kids in my cabin. They're all great. And this kid right here.
My favorite part was archery. Okay.
Was archery, Tarzan. Yeah.
My sweetie pie picture.
You like it?
Love the basketball, the football, and the worship. It was awesome.
Camp. As always, it's the kids, man, and all the excitement, and just the way they all cooperate.
My favorite part was getting to hang out with the kids and our My
favorite was in the cabin with that girl.
With the girls they were funny. The cabin.
Everything.
Think about it in your own words. What does it mean that God loves us so much? God.
God is our Father,
and we are...
God is our Father, we love Him!
That is beautiful.